Welcome everyone to Carol's Art Room. I'm going to do a couple of wooden coasters. I'm going to do a bloom on them. I'm going to make a couple of coasters to match in the green theme. St. Patrick's Day theme. This is a Glidden Premium Eggshell. Bunch of different colors of green. This is, I can remember the colors. Color shift. Lose my lids. Here we go. It's phthalo green mixed by Winsor & Newton and some leaf green by Liquitex Basics. Leaf green is, oh no, Artist Loft leaf green. I'm just going to try to put just a little bit. Then I'll put this is, I just made this one up, PBO yellow green and Winsor & Newton permanent middle green. Just mixed a couple together just to give a different shade of green. This is crystal resin mica powder, green gold. And then this one is Peridot Green by DecoArt. And then this is Color Shift. Emerald Flash. Put a little bit of, and I might do white too. Where's my white? A little bit of white and a little bit of black cell activator. Enough. Oh, I think I pushed too hard there. Oh dear, and I didn't get much there. I'm gonna let it come back. The colors are pretty though. I wish that wasn't like that, but when I swirl it, that'll take care of that. One side's going off nicely. Let's see if this is moving anymore. I think it's pretty good now. All right. Let's get the other one. Run my finger around the bottom to get the excess paint off. All right, I'm gonna do same colors, and hopefully I can blow it out a little better. Same colors as last time. But be careful this time not to go so hard. Whoa, now that worked way better. I have more cell activator and I reversed two colors. I don't know if that made a difference or not, but I said way more paint. Holy moly. I always get a white spot. They last, usually it's the last bit. But this should come back in nicely. This one is going to be way different than the other one. I think I had more paint on this one. Those pretty cells. Way more cells on this one than the last one. I don't think I had enough cell activator on the other one. Could be a little bit of it. give it a spin now. It's quite pretty. I'll give it one more spin and then it's good, I think. This one up. I want to show you them both together. Taken off the excess on the bottom. I did tape the backs. I finally got smart. Okay, just gonna scrape some of this paint. There. Pretty. Why isn't that straight? There you go. There's the two of them done. That one's quite celly, and this one's quite swirly. But they're both nice. See how different they can come out, and you do exactly the same thing almost. This one had more paint, this one had less paint. All right, have a good day, everybody. Come back to Carol's Art Room and please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell, the notifications, and comment below. And there's recipes in the description under the video. I'll put these dried results at the end. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hi everyone, here's my dried little green tiles. Look how pretty that is. A nice shine in there, I love it. There you go. They'll look really nice resined. Have a good day. Bye-bye.